The topic that I'm going to do today is called the definition and principles of learning. In psychology, you have already studied motivation, you have already studied how the brain functions. But now, we are going to study something that is going to help us in our day-to-day lives. Learning. What do you think is learning? Most of the people think learning is what you do in school. So, you know, I went to school, I studied maths. So then let's say this is what you are, right? So now, the understanding that we have that we learn in school. But that is not the correct thing. You know, when you are born and what you are now today. So let's say you are born in 19 June 2001, right? And what is the date today? So today is 12 July 2017. So when you were born, what do you think you knew? Nothing, right? But now, today, when you are 16 years old, there are so many things that you know. So in these things, you have physical skills,